find chickens and at a barn, and that's why we're here at Barn & Company in Lincoln Park for some smoked chicken.
One of Chicago's best because of the atmosphere.
Great place to watch games.
All the Illinois games.
Brings us back to our college days, but with better food.
This is a very fun, family-oriented restaurant. Tuesdays and Wednesdays, kids eat free. We deliver and cater to your door 7 days a week.
I didn't know you do delivery, too. That's bomb.
There is no better Sunday spent watching the Bears than with a big mountain of barbecue right
Seriously,
on your belly.
Some nice chicken wings. You don't even have to get up.
Keep the napkins. You got your fingers just licking it off for hours.
I love that.
The wings here are real smoky.
Not too saucy.
Some spicy, some of dry rub.
There's a bunch of different flavors, which I like.
Create your own level of spice that you like.
Best wings in Chicago.
Well, this is real barbecue. You can't use that term lightly around here.
Okay.
Brittney. Low, slow, hickory smoked barbecue. Everything is smoked, all the way from the wings down to the tomatoes.
So I need to get in the kitchen and make some of this real barbecue.
Let's get started. I'd have to introduce you to our barbecue brain trust, which is spearheaded by pitmaster and barbecue life coach, Keri.
Life coach?
If you are struggling in life with your barbecue needs, you need a life coach. And okay. This is Keri.
Barbecue guys have to have like cool names, you know, and most barbecue guys have the kind of rural name. I'm very citified. I'm a barbecue life coach. Any barbecue related issues, I'm your man.
I love it.
First, we get the wings and we brine them overnight in a buttermilk brine.
You sprinkle a little.
And you rub.
Okay.
It has a little bit of thyme, a little oregano, a little brown sugar, paprika, some Mexican spices. So after we rub them, we put them on the smoker and we smoke them with hickory wood, low and slow. With low and slow temperatures, skin of the chicken doesn't really crisp up. So to crisp up the skin, we flash fry them in the deep fryer.
Sizzle, crack, and pop. How many wings would you say you guys go through?
Last week, we went through over 400 pounds of chicken wings.
400 pounds?
Yeah, people love chicken wings. Now here's where the magic happens. Watch this. And I didn't even get any of my chef coat, or more importantly, on you. Wow, you're great at this.
Hey, well, I'm gonna let you finish. And I hear you do your smoked chicken in your homemade chili as well.
Oh, I would love to bring
it. So I'm gonna try some of that too.
All right, that's
terrific. Just fill me up.
That's my job. Thank you. It's my pleasure.
Okay, let's do it.
Is there proper barbecue manners? I'm just gonna dive
right
in.
We're diving right in.
Okay, great.
We've got the classic buffalo, and I asked for something different too, so we went with the jerk.
The new phone buck's here! The new phone buck's here!
No double dipping. I mean, we're close, but.
It's got that nice little crisp on the outside, but then when you bite into it, you can still taste that really good smoky flavor.
What makes this the best, is our low, slow, hickory smoked barbecue, the real stuff.
Listen, I know when it's Chicago's best, and that's why we're here, because it's Chicago's best. And now I still gotta dig into this. You use the smoked chicken in this as well. It's got a little spice to it. I'm tingling a little bit, but I like that. Thank you guys. Keep the suggestions coming. If there's other chicken out there we need to know about, make sure you let us know on Facebook, send us a tweet at Chicago's Best TV, or tweet me at Brittney Payton.